three, two, right on your side. Bosu, right on your side. Together. In the club. Oh, we got it. Kick it over!
Don't be a brat, just be a queen.
Okay, go, go! Go, go. Hard pain! Thank you. Three, two, get. showed up and signed up so we had to ditch it. You guys, that was sweaty.
Oh my goodness.
You guys are sweating on your champagne, you
yeah.
filthy animals.
Like halfway through, I'm like, I'm gonna barf and pass out.
Nobody barf.
I know.
Good job, Rockstar. They got 500 even. 500 is good for a Monday. Last Monday, we were just over 450.
I think I got 512.
You guys say it was supposed to be a little different. Did you feel a little different?
Oh,
yeah. Whatever. 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 You guys, who needs that extra hour of sleep? That hurt my arm while being in dead sleep, and that never happened.
Well, me too.
Well, I own my car, so Chris had to take everyone to school. Then he had to drive me off here so I could listen to him talk the whole way. You guys, listen, I have to warn you about something that could happen to you. You never think it could. I'm at Kroger on a Sunday. We go to Kroger. I'm there yesterday, and it was very busy. I'm very conscientious with my cart. Like, if the aisle is busy, I kind of park my cart on the way. I go get what I need. I come back. Very polite with my cart. On a normal day, I'm coming around from like the pharmacy area by those gift cards.
Yeah.
And I'm pushing nice and slow, thinking I'm almost out of here. Nice trip. Bam! A kid comes right in front of me. I hit him head on. He goes flying. Oh, he starts screaming bloody murder. Everybody in Kroger on a Sunday turns and looks. His kid is wailing and screaming. I'm about to have a heart attack. I'm like, oh my God, I killed a kid in the car. I'm in panic mode. And I'm like, I go up to pet him, and then I take another
pet him.
I go in and take another look. I'm sorry if you know these people, but you don't. And there's two boys, I don't even know, four or five-ish. And they have, it could be nice toe-head hair. One head is totally colored blue, and the other one is purple. And then I go to pat the kid, and his pants are on backwards. And I'm thinking to myself, no, I'm nothing wrong here. These kids are not watched closely. So I go,
where were the parents?
The dad's next to the guy, he's watching the whole thing like this. He don't pick the kid up. I'm trying to pet the kid, and he's standing there. And the kid was screaming, the shit out of me. And I was like, are you okay? No. Everybody's staring. My face is all red. And it is like, I told you, stay near me. I'm like you told him to put his pants on forward? So here's the worst part. I frame these cars, you know.
It gets worse.
And I live on the dirt road, so her backup camera's all covered in mud, and she never uses the backup camera. So I gotta back out. Guess who's behind me?
Oh, jeez.
Purple and blue, right there. I'm like,
oh my God.
I'm gonna see her wait until they leave.
You can't depend on the camera. Okay. No.
Okay.
I don't even look
at
my
eyes
when I'm
talking
to children. Don't just
depend on the camera. Especially if you live on a dirt road. Franny got so used to the Honda without a backup camera, because she literally never uses it. And even when I switched to this car, I didn't use it.
I don't feel like it's really like the depth perception. I feel like it's not.
You know what happens when you drop
me off?
At home, I was driving down your driveway, and must have been mud on my front camera.
Oh,
my brakes locked up as I was driving. Smashed my hand in my steering wheel. Like something ran in front of me, and my car was locked.
Did you slide in the mud of my ear?
I was just driving down the driveway and just.
When I drive,
I'm like, nothing was even in front of me. I think there was mud on that front camera, but I was doing something with my hand and right in my steering wheel. I was like, fuck that hurt. I'm like, God damn it, there's nothing there. I'm like yelling at my car.
You guys, my driveway is tricky, as you know.
I turn up.
In the beginning of winter, Chris and the boys put those stakes up. Like from when you snowball, you can see because my driveway goes like this. And Fran and I left for like 3 days. We're like, how's this going to work? So there's like eight of them for us. Sticks. Day three.
Yeah, one of Friday.
Oh, no. Good job, girls. There's one of
them. Yeah.
Oh, 3 days. One of them. I was like, what are you guys thinking? Why would you do that?
So is this store in Somerset?
I totally forgot to sign up. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I don't know. You were in Tuesday.
What store is this? But I'm like, I don't know how I did it. So sorry.